Nice solid hit from the Ragnarok right off the bat, but that tanky armor of Unknown Avenger is nothing to be trifled with. There's another explosive hit as Ragnarok connects, landing massive blow after massive blow. Unknown Avenger doing its best to drive around to the side of Ragnarok, and then comes cramping down with that grappler weapon. Oh, dirty! Ragnarok finding great purchase, doing its best to win the wedge war. Unknown Avenger having a little bit of trouble getting in the ring. Bang, bang! Ragnarok continuing to deliver blow after blow. Unknown Avenger is one tanky robot. There's a pin and a grab with the pokey stick. Unknown Avenger slamming Ragnarok into the wall.
Damn it.
Uh-oh. Did we lose teeth on Ragnarok's weapon? Uh-oh.
Keep ramming him.
It is able to spin, but the missing tooth has made the weapon unbalanced, causing it to flop around violently when it spins. We've got 30 seconds until the pit drops.
All right, clean start out of everybody. Sippy taking the whole shot. Sylvie holding that two spot. So we are
now down to a poking match. As Ragnarok is viciously poked with the poker of doom.
Vinny and Riley get into it midair. Right, Vinny gets the worst end of it.
That pit drops in 4, 3, 2, 1. Down goes the pit. Ragnarok trying to shove Unknown Avenger, but it's just too strong with his pushing power. Just under a minute to go. It's still anyone's match. Another poke and another. 40 seconds remain. Another pin. 9. Andy Spree.
You got
27
seconds.
20 seconds remaining. If he's got a secret weapon or a snazzy plan to wow the judges, he can be the time to do it. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's the match.